I've dug up some blueprints. This place must be huge.
Load of space to fit the architect's ego.
And I was wondering why you need three rooms living alone.
Got a storage unit too.
This used to be the Rotman's turf.
Yeah, they got pushed out by the old guard last month, and then backstabbed by the Fontaneros while pushing back.
So hard to keep track with all the takeovers.
That's why we need the tower to unite.
Under whose leadership?
Under an independent council of representatives.
Run by you.
If you want to be the mayor, be my guest, Jackie. Just bear in mind that in politics, you're not normally allowed to kill your opponents.
You need to get down there. Look for something that will drain the water. Direction. The cathedral should be nearby.
Judging by the number of freaks.
Judging by the fact that the blueprints show a huge area down below. But sure, freaks work too.
Heavens and not the bottom, man. Oh no. The true Dharma starts underneath. This whole place, it's just a hallway. You go deeper. You enter the labyrinth. You survive the dark, the hunger, the guards. You get to see them. And I've seen them, man. The real builders of the tower. They told me everything. Do you want to see them? Do you want to know?
Yeah.
Architect guiding you back then. Why didn't you tell me?
Had a lot on my mind.
Guess waking up from a 20-year coma has gotta be confusing.
Pretty much, yeah.
Thank you.
Something of a runner myself.
These guys give me the creeps.
What is this tech?
Looks like a homemade version of GR hardware.
You're killing your own cosplayers, Jackie. That's cold.
No.
Even as a human, the guy was slippery. Like an oiled-up eel. An AI version of him must be on a whole other level.
I killed him.
Burn out!
inside your head.
Annoying.
I bet. Can you imagine a condescending jerk butting in every few seconds? Yeah, I bet you can.
One shot it.
Policies. Was the old man any better than his evil copies?
I don't know. Never met him.
Sure you did. You just don't remember. Adam personally oversaw each and every geo-
is here!
Over my body. Waste of time. Won't budge.
So what do we do?
I figure there's no point trying to breach that terminal. It's operating on a completely different level. Should I go back?
What do you think? Unless you're planning to smash your head through the gate, we can't really do anything to open it. Report to HQ. We need to discuss this.